The next stretch is to open up the hip, to stretch the hip flexors, extensors, abductors, and adductors. It's multi-directional leg swing, so we can start going forwards and backwards. And then side to side. Again, 30 seconds is appropriate for dynamic stretching.